Please don't put your life in the hands of a rock and roll.